shots last night, and Aaron knocked down a good buck, hunting about 10 miles from where we're at right now. We got a lot of hope in tonight's sit. We've got about 2.5 hours till dark. Several good bucks coming through this area. Fingers crossed we can get it done tonight.